guys, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm gonna share with you how to make vegan version of one of my favorite Russian salad, herring under the coat. Let's see how we make it.
For this delicious recipe, dice one eggplant. Put 2 tablespoons of avocado oil into a pan. Add the eggplant and saute for 10 minutes. Add 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, 1 teaspoon of Worcestershire sauce. Crush 1 sheet of seaweed. If you would like, add salt. Add 1 tablespoon of rice vinegar. Add a little bit of water if needed and let it simmer for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, I'm going to shred 3 boiled potatoes, 4 boiled carrots, 3 cooked beets, chop 1 onion. Add 3 tablespoons of vegan mayonnaise to your beets and mix it. Now it's time to arrange the salad. You can make it individual or in a big plate. Put your first layer of potatoes. Then a little bit of mayo on the top. Onions, eggplant, then carrots. And finish with beets. Sprinkle with nutritional yeast. For the best result, put the salad into the refrigerator for a couple hours. Enjoy!
If you enjoy this video and want to see many more delicious recipes, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. We will see you in the next one.